I'm a senior in high school and I attend Washington High School. Upon graduating, I plan to attend Marquette University and study medical criminal justice. I have a big family and I love to travel.
Anisha Watson, I am a summer youth ambassador for 2008 for the Sohi District. I attend Riverside University High School as a junior and my graduating class is 2010. With my friends and family, and I also like to text and talk on the phone. After high school, I plan to attend college either at Cardinal Stretch or Mount Mary to become a pediatrician.
Hi, I'm Rachel Hill, and I'm a 2008 Summer Youth Ambassador for the Sohi District. I attend Milwaukee Academy of Science High School as a senior. I'm 17 years old and will be 18 October 6th. What I like to do for fun, I love doing hair, it's my passion. Read books and be on a computer. I am the fourth oldest out of my kids.
When they built a hospital, a centralized place for people to come that were sick, the city said that, and the people got all worried and they didn't like it at all. It's just like, have you ever been involved in something that people get in an uproar about because they don't like it?
My name is Shakira Crane. I'm a 2008 Summer Youth Ambassador for the Sohi District. I attend Truth Institute Leadership for Leadership and Service. This coming fall, when I go back to school, I will be a senior. I'm the second and oldest of two children. My interests include fashion designing, which I want to go to school for. This is my first job here at the Sohi District, and I'm excited about it.
Hello, my name is Kiara Newton. I am the 2008 of the Sohi District. I am 18 years old. I recently graduated from Bayview High School. I like to read, text, talk on the phone, and hang out with my friends. And later on in the year, I want to go to Carroll University for forensic science.
Hi, my name is Tiffany Kelly, and I am 16 years old. I attend Excel Academy class in 2010. And my future plans are to become a psychologist and to go to a college out of state, but I haven't decided yet. And things that I like to do are hang out with my friends, go to the movies, things like that.
Make a progression out there. Don't feel bad that shape up on film.